The product of two numbers is 2925. If LCM is 195, find HCF. Okay. Now product of two numbers. Is 2925. We are given LCM is 195. We are supposed to find HCF. Okay. Now we have done one formula. LCM multiplied by HCF is equal to the product of two numbers. Okay, now LCM is 195 multiplied by HCF. This is equal to the product of two numbers, 2925. Okay, so I will divide now both the sides by 195. This 195 will get cut. So your HCF is equal to 2925 divided by 195. HCF is equal to 15. This is your answer.